That takes care of Krex and his people. But what were they up to?
I detect an audio log nearby, Pathfinder. It may give you the information you need.
Don't want excuses, Krex. The dust on the surface isn't enough. If I want to take these initiative colonies out, we'll need a hell of a lot more Helium-3. I know that remnant tiller in the conservatory will work. Get it running. Elora out.
They wanted to attack the colonies. But it sounds like they couldn't activate some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
An active remnant tiller would expose more soil to radiation, increasing Helium-3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
With that much fuel, we could discover countless new worlds. We need to get that tiller up and running.
I've marked the Remnant Conservatory on your display.
If Elora had mined enough Helium-3 to bomb the colonies?
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation.
Thank you. okay.
Every time you say that, I believe you less.
Doesn't make it less true.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Worried about your colony?
Of course. Who isn't worried out here?
You don't act like it.
You learn not to show it.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Your kinetic diffuser on the left is gonna fail in a week, maybe two.
You're guessing wrong. I just replaced that.
Then you owe your supplier a punch. Had one fail during an airdrop. I know the signs now.